anyone. I'm Verma, and we are a team of four people, which comprises of our PM. I always get confused with his name.
Santosh.
And then there is this TL technical team who, actually took us to test and our project this way. What are the technical decisions that we should take? So he actually led that. And there is Neeraj, who is a very serious guy. And then yes, at the end, I was the most talkative one. So I'll hand over the mic to our PM to give more details about our app, what actually it does. So here you go.
Thank you. Good evening, all.
Very good.
Happy Pride Month. So it was a great time for us. So we all think that getting wearable technologies and more gadgets in our pockets make us more connected. And every app developer focuses in bringing applications which get us more connected to the world, more connected with people. But what happens literally is we are getting more far distant away from the person who is nearby. I mean, in 2 years since war, we watch it on mobile phones rather than speaking with them. But these sort of wearable technologies, if they're going to have an innovation side of them, why can't it have a disconnect from the technology? So our aim is to use technology to make a disconnect for the humans, to actually be more humans and do more socializing. So that's our key point here. Our innovation is to use this wonderful Sony smartwatch 2 to just bring that real socializing stuff, which is going to happen. Okay, so that is the key idea of our app. I'm going to give the control to our team member, so she'll be explaining.
Yeah. So idea is, think of it like you are going to attend a meeting, and you have your cell phone and it's vibrating. Someone is calling you, and you're like, oh, wait, what should I do? Just keep this phone aside. At that point in time, what you feel is there should have been just one click using which I could have just shut off the rest of the world and concentrate on what I actually want to do. So here we come up with the idea of disconnect, that you using your smartwatch, if you can just start a timer, you can set a timer to it and put your phone on a kind of a shutdown mode. You can always define your shutdown modes, like you can attend phone calls from your, say, mom or your dad, but not from your girlfriend. Maybe. Yeah, so you can put filters to it. What is more constructive for you? What do you think will be more productive in terms of using this app? Right? So let's have a quick demo of this, and then we'll come back to what are the use cases.
So this is our app, this Connect. Right? So a basic idea is that you might want to disconnect yourself from the technology for a limited period of time, or you want to change the profile of your mobile phone. So say suppose you are in a meeting, then you want that thing done. You don't want the calls and SMS and stuff like that. So I'll just demo it up. So this is the cell phone. So in this you receive all the SMS and all the calls and stuff. So if you're running around in a house or if you're in an office and you have put the cell phone somewhere else, so you can directly just open the and then you can just do disconnect. And here are certain profiles that you have rebuilt. So you select one of the profiles, and automatically your phone just goes, the Wi-Fi goes off, the calls don't come, and the data also goes off. So this is how it functions. So for say we have kept a minimum time of and we have kept the 9 seconds. The timing. So after 1 second, 2 seconds, this thing is again going to come back up. You would be able to receive calls and stuff. So if you go to settings, you see all the profiles. Now if you want to add a new profile, you can just go and click add a new profile with a name. And then you can select whatever features that you want. So allow SMS, allow Wi-Fi, allow data. And if you want, you can actually set the time limit for the duration for which this profile is going to be enabled on your phone through your smartwatch. So right now for the demo purposes, we have kept it in seconds. So just click on this and you'll be able to create a profile. So say if you go back, again you'll see you just scroll, click on disconnect and select the profile that you want. And since I've selected 20 seconds, so this is going to disconnect the phone for 20 seconds. And then after that, you want to come back again. Now, in between, if you don't complete this task and you say connect back again, then we give you your determination of the task that you want to do in terms of percentage. So this is the average rating of you of how well and how much you are determined to complete that task. So this is disconnect.
So in addition to the timer, why we use it is to so as a human being, we always, like, you know, somebody is evaluating us and judging us and how much how am I performing, how much determined I am towards my work. So if my app is telling me that, you know, you are 86% determined towards your work, if you go on disconnect, you don't come back to your phone, you are productive at that point in time. Yes, so that's how it is going to be evaluated. At least, you know, after sometimes we can go ahead and build more features, like when somebody, your friend is calling you during your disconnect time, he gets a coupon and all those, you know, advertisement kind of stuff. But this is the basic.